I'm very confident Elon Musk and Tesla would not have a battery investor day if they did not have a game-changing strategy to announce. Maxwell Technology. Let's read the breadcrumbs. I'm getting a little sidetracked here, but this is, trust me, this is going to get good. The breadcrumbs here is Maxwell Technology is this crazy little supercapacitor company based in San Diego. They figure out a way, in the way they're making their supercapacitors, so like, wait, we can figure out how to make dry electrode batteries, dry battery electrodes. This is a huge market because batteries are a way bigger market than ultracapacitors, and we just stumbled in this way to produce them with a way more efficient method. The point is that you need to know, a dry battery electrode. Tesla, every other car company has wet, or I guess wet electrodes, but the dry electrode doesn't need this massive drying oven. And so it's a much simpler product. You don't need this massive drying oven, way less space, way less time, way simpler to build a battery. What does that mean? Cost. It's all about the cost of the battery. With the Tesla, it was like 100 Gs for the Roadster, 50 Gs for the Model S, you know, 7 or 8 Gs now to replace a Tesla battery, $8,000. That could get even cheaper with Maxwell. So Tesla's about to have a way to make batteries even cheaper and potentially even better, and they're gonna last longer, a million mile battery, which changes the whole economics of what it would be to purchase a car. So my point is here, Tesla's the best battery technology in the industry, and that is their crappy technology. Like, that's a crappy way to build batteries, it's a crappy way to make batteries, it's crappy performance of batteries compared to what they have already in the bag. So when you're hearing people like Sandy Monroe, who are the foremost auto industry consultants, talk about how Tesla has a 5-year lead in batteries, they are looking in the rearview mirror. They don't even know the disruption that's coming, and they're talking about Tesla having a 5-year lead. So it's hard to really process that. But my point here is, and I don't know what Tesla's going to announce. I'm just speculating, but I'm very confident Elon Musk and Tesla would not have a battery investor day if they did not have a game-changing strategy to announce. And then they're going to announce a roadmap to a terawatt of energy production. That is about, you know, 30x of where they are today. So Tesla out here is a $25 billion company, mainly with their batteries as their biggest supply constraint input into their sales of products. If they do a 30x increase on that unit, I mean, we're looking at a 30 times increase in revenue. I mean, that could be $1 trillion in revenue right there. So Tesla could unveil the roadmap to produce enough batteries to hit $1 trillion in revenue at this battery investor day. I mean, this is game changing. I just don't think, I'm not a car investor. I'm not an electric vehicle investor. I'm like a technology investor. Like, that's what gets me excited. That's why I love investing and like learning about these companies. It's about how do we take disruptive innovation technologies from breakthrough inventors and commercialize them. That's where value gets created. That's how industries change. That's how the world changes. And that is what Tesla's about to do. They're taking this tiny little science project that Maxwell Technology was working on for years. If you go read the conference calls of this company, they're talking about how this is the most game-changing technology in the electric vehicle industry. They partnered with this top-secret auto company they can't talk about. It's going to totally transform their business. It's a tier one global company. They're not allowed to talk about what they're doing with them or, you know, anything. Tesla buys them. To me, it seems pretty clear. Tesla was working with this on Maxwell for years, scaled it, perfected it, figured out that this technology was not vaporware. It could work. They bought them, and they bought them to start building a ton of those batteries. And so there's a paper put out by Shirley Meng, who's a researcher, or not Shirley Meng. She's one of the researchers who's been working on this with Maxwell, but I think she wasn't on the original dry battery electrode paper. But anyway, I'll put a link to that in the comments after I get off live stream. The dry battery electrode paper, I think, is worth reading for everybody because that's like the best clue we have about what Tesla will announce at their battery investor day. Anyway, so I guess my point is to wrap it up here. I think Tesla's an amazing company. The market's starting to understand the story that we see today. But the story that we're about to see tomorrow in 2020 with the battery investor day is like, it's going to be a totally new story that is going to, yeah. So anyway,